Hundreds of historical artifacts have been returned to Iraq after an appeal for objects that have been looted, lost or loaned over recent decades of conflict. Some 800 items were returned from museums, universities and auction houses around the world.